Lift castle. Lift castle. Oh my god. I was on the menu for so long that I started playing Todokeke's song. It does that. It startled me as well. Once again, it's been months. I'm out of practice with the game and also with the with making videos. Actually a little nervous about chatting. What was the fruit? It's watermelons. Thought maybe there'd be a melon there. Hey! Yeah, I did press down on the control stick, because that's how I was using Yoshi's tongue there. Can't get mad at the game for that. Yes! Guess that's all that's in this room. I don't want coins. Dun, 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 dun. Good. Oh, really good. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Oh my god, I don't want coins. Don't want any of these fruit. Okay. Yep. All right. Hey, it's the lift castle. This is the first time that I'm trying it. I did not try it and die. That would be silly. Thank you. Sometimes you gotta be patient, wait for other people to finish lifting up spiky mallets? What is that thing that he has anyway? Sometimes you gotta be patient for objects that do not have sentience, but will hurt you. Can I have a melon? Thank you, thank you. Okay. Whoa! Okie dokie. Yes. Focus. It looks like there's a place to go up here, so maybe if I can use the... Maybe if I can... Oh boy. This is going very well. You know, I will bet that area I'm trying to reach by jumping on the bouncy thing, I'll bet that is related to the timed switch that I hit. Possibly leaves a platform there so you can reach it. Not sure about that though, because it could just be like, hey, this is a castle level and we want you to be challenged. Let me get these first. Thank you. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. Good. Now there's still some melons over here. What about door? If we go down there, might not be able to come back for a while. So what about door? Oh, here's one of the spooky dudes. Spooky. Go back over here with the conveniently located warp dude. Warp back to the beginning there. See what's behind the locked door. Goodies. What's in here? I see a spike. Let's sniff. Yay. Oh. Thank you. Okay. Don't. Survived. Here's some more garbage coins. Melon is good. Itchy nose. I'll have to run and do a little hop. Hopefully there's... Ooh. Okay, good. Nothing too horrible over here. And yoink. Got it. Coins. I don't care. Hey, that wasn't really fair. I didn't activate as an interactable item until he hit the floor, which is exactly where I was standing. Alright. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to move the camera upwards, but I was too close to the door. Okay. What's over here? I hear a heart. Will you stop? Camera? I didn't mean to do that. Look down. Got you. Coins. Oh, here's one of these guys. Okay, melons. Melons have entered the fray. Alright. Okay. Oh! Melon! Oh! Right. Gotta remember where my hitbox is. I accidentally got grapes at some point. Oh man. It's giving me eggs, giving me one of those. Here, Poochie. Thanks, Poochie. I thought I saw something fly overhead. Oh, okay, just that. Alright. Yep, you're here. That's gonna be really hard to maneuver around. Here's this guy. There's more sniffing. What's up here? Okay. Stretch out your thumb. Okay. Wow. I've never seen that before, where it makes the blocks land very slowly. I don't see me overcoming this. Oh, I'm trying so hard. It has to be possible, right? Where's the finish line? How far is it beyond that cloud? You know what? I got some. And... Right. We still have to go to... Oh! That music! It took an extra long time to loop right there. It kinda spooked me. We still have to go to warp guy number 2 and go down that rainy area. At least I think it was raining. The umbrella. We're halfway done. It's cool. What's this guy's favorite? Apples. Got lots of eggs. Okay, let's go. Melon. Yeah, I wonder if it would be worth it to jump down here without grabbing you. Without grabbing. Umbrella. Oh! That's neat. I didn't know that would loop back around. This is kind of a nice setup, huh? Can refill your health down here. I don't think there's certainly not enough melons there that we missed to completely finish the level, but I know there were sub. Okay, I grabbed it again without thinking. Didn't even think about trying my hypothesis. There's one that I missed. There's another one. I got hit. There's nothing there. Nothing. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. I think that's it for melons. Go for watermelons next. Okay, I'm out of eggs. Okay. Think, focus, think, use your brain. Okay, ouch. Eat him! Go, Babombs! Eat him! For those guys. Eat some fruit. Please. He's one hit away. Let's just get this over with, right? Goodness. Okay, he wasn't just one hit away. Phase two. You can do a ground pound on him. I'm not gonna try it right now. Okay. Thanks, man. There we go. Oh, man. God, that was something. More than doubled that score, though. No!